Okay, in this lecture we're going to talk about the status bar. And the status bar is a really simple and quick tool that can give you a ton of information without really doing anything. And the status bar is this guy down here. And way over to the left here, it just shows your ready message, what mode you're in. It shows your macro button that you can click to begin recording a macro. And over here, it has your different page layouts. So here's your normal view. Here's your like print page layout. And then this one shows your page break previews, all of which are very helpful when you're printing or laying out your page. And then you have the zoom over here. And this is just a slider that you can zoom back and forth. Okay, let's go back to normal view though. What I really want to show you is in this blank section right here where it's going to show you formulas. And first you have to have some data selected. So I'm going to go and just select this row right here, or this column rather. And now look down here and see what we have happening here. So you can see right here we have the average of the selected cells. So it's actually adding up all of the cells in that we've selected, and it's taking the average of them. Over here we have the count, which is basically the number of selected cells that contain data, and it shows 8 of them, 8 cells. And then finally we have the sum of the selected cells. And you can see it's $5,790, just like in our total here. And this is really useful because if you just want to do some quick calculations in your data, you can do that without having to create a formula or anything. So, you know, the real simple is like if I want to know the total of these two cells, I do that and bam, I have a sum of 2. You know, if I want to know a total of my entire spreadsheet, I can just click on this select all button. It's going to select my entire worksheet and it's going to give me all the totals of everything in the worksheet. But you can do one cell, you can do a whole variety of cells, you can press control and select a number of different cells. Oops, I didn't mean to click off of it. Control and click these cells, and it'll give you the sum and average of just those selected cells. Okay, and then finally, let's go back to here so you can see some numbers. If I go down to my status bar and I right click, you can see all of these options for the status bar, which I think most people are not aware of. So I can get rid of the zoom, I can get rid of the slider, I can get rid of the sum function, I can add in other functions, I can put in the min or the max, and you have a whole bunch of other options that you can put here to customize your status bar. But just to give you an example, I could add the min in there. So now it's giving me the minimum number or the smallest number in this list, right? And if I want to get rid of that again, I can just uncheck that and now it's gone. So that's just a really quick tip that'll help you to do lightning fast calculations in your spreadsheets using any selection of cells, the entire sheet, a couple of cells, a column, whatever. Okay, thanks for watching.